Hi guys, I'm back again. I still have more of these to finish up. I have more decorating to do on these. That one's got some stuff started on it, but I haven't decided how I'm going to finish it, so I'm just going to work on these and see what I can do. And I hope you guys don't mind following along. Let's bring you in a little bit, just a little bit. It never fails, I do that wrong. Okay, I don't want to get you too close because then I get things out of camera. So, okay, I'm going to see what I can do. I'm just going to work away here for a while and see how it goes. So, I'll be back in a little while to show you what I finished up. Was that a lot of dots? Oof, that one was where just about wore me out. But once you start, and I do like how it looks when you finish, so. But I think this video's gotten kind of long, so I better finish it up. Oops, too big. There we go. And I'm going to show you what I finished today. Looks like I got four done. Or sort of done. They still need to be coated with Mod Podge to finish them up and have their pages put in them, but I'm happy with them, so I'm getting closer to finishing up this little pile of work. I mean, it's maybe another Wednesday and we'll have it finished up. For now, let me read you a quote from my 1001 Ways to Creativity and find out what's next. Fiction is the truth inside the lie, Stephen King. Fiction is the truth inside the lie, Stephen King. Okay, guys, go have fun. Make some art. Bye-bye.